What's up, everybody? I want to start off by saying happy 4th of July to everyone out there, especially our service men and women that's out there making sure we can be free. Thank you for your service, and we appreciate you.